My event on this last Sunday was really about getting the neighborhood to come together and engage. And it was kind of like an introduction to what my project was, something I'm calling civic health, where we're looking at the neighborhood, trying to introduce like what the idea of like the human microbiome was. What I'm looking at for this parade route is ways that a neighborhood like measures health. And so I was trying to emulate, and I was trying to make something friendly and performative within the neighborhood that was going to introduce this idea of a kind of a civic health and like seeing our roles in the neighborhood as a little bit more performative, especially on a cul-de-sac where it's almost like a stage in a way. When you grow up on a cul-de-sac, you know everybody that lives there, and every time a car drives up that's not a car that you're familiar with, you notice it, and like the neighborhood watch is like on it. Which is something that a big part of the event that I had this Sunday was engaging with the old neighborhood watch that had been dissolved about 5 years ago. And it was like kind of making it alive again.